This song is just, the first couple of notes, I was like, damn, that was good.
Now, please let me know. I want you so much, but you see me as a fool. The thought of your touch got me aching here for you. I know you'll never know the things I do for you. Please tell me so.
Anyway, want to just say
I love you so.
Never really wasting my time.
I need you so.
It's really all in my head now.
Please let me know. Esa es para ustedes.
You play the guitar too, huh?
Yeah.
I need you so much. In your eyes I see the truth. My love you don't want. Feel I'm breaking. Just say it, I love you so.
Never really wasting my time.
I need you so.
It's my uncle on drums too.
Who's that?
Stevie.
D.Salas,
oh, yeah? Yeah.
It's my uncle on drums.
See that star right there? That gold star?
Yeah.
By the way, if you guys don't know, Stevie actually...
Signed by Steve Salas.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Stevie actually features on this song. Yeah, okay, he's the feature, and he plays the drums to this song, actually.
Oh,
second chance, I will. I'll let him know for sure. Hola, primo. Rapaz, ¿cómo estás? Shout out to all of you. Hola, Mr. Chingon. Cubole. Hola, Jeff. I know you guys do. I know. Thank you so much. Thank you, Elizabeth. Thank you, Lisa Parra.
Has he been here?
You know.
Oh, we're going to drag him over.
Hola, saludos a todos.
Rudy Salas, what's
that? Hola, Pat, ¿cómo estás? And you know we love the way you play. And by the way, just tell your mom that I wear her accessories, her beautiful bracelets, to almost every one of my shows. And everybody always gives me compliments. Check out. How cute is that boutique?
Some Daphee and the Daffodils right there. Please let me know. And with Daphee and David Salas here in the studios. That's a great song, you guys. Great song.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. And like I was telling you right now that we were off the air, Steve Salas is actually the one who features in that song as well. He's the one who does all the comebacks. And he also plays drums on that track.
That's cool. That's cool. And then David the guitar.
Bass, keys, I produced the songs.
Oh, yeah? Yeah. Did you play all the instruments? Or?
Yeah, except for the drums.
Mm-hmm.
I can't play drums.
And my Dells, that when we go and do my show with the Dells, the Daffodils, actually, they all learn the parts, and that's what they play now. Each one has his own thing, the bass. Jesse Castro is bass. Rick Ortiz is drums, and then my husband, obviously, in guitar.
And then we have Bobby Navarrete.
And every once in a while, we bring in Bobby Navarrete on horns.
Yeah.
You know?
Midnighters.
Former Tierra.
Former Zuzu. Zuzu.
Oh, okay, okay, yeah. No, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then, you know, by the way, David Salas, his pops is Rudy Salas.
Yeah.
And his uncle is Stevie.
Yes, yes, yes. Cool, cool. That's a great family to grow up with. And that's why that's why he plays all the instruments on the
band. That's why I'm all messed up.
Pobrecito.
David Salas plays all the instruments, but also he sings.
Oh my gosh, and he's an incredible singer, my hubby. Yes.
Was it something? That's a cool jam.
Yeah.
How'd that one come about?
Oof. That one, actually, that one was with
Night Owl.
Night Owl. It was originally a track for one of his artists, and he wanted me to sing a scratch vocal to it. But he was like, dude, that's your song, so he let me keep it. And Night Owl, you know, the rapper, so I told him, hey, we're going to put this out. And he was like, cool, man, roll with it. And then we got Juan Horns.
Bub.
Oh yeah, Bub and
from Tierra, Bub Villa from Tierra, and Jeff Lewis.
Jeff Lewis from Tierra on it.
Mm-hmm. And, Sal Rodriguez. Sal Rodriguez.
No, I'm just saying, I think I programmed those.
Oh, okay. Oh. The good kind of. Well, Sal Rodriguez mostly does all my drums in almost every song, you know.
Sal Rodriguez War.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. He is so bomb.
A lot of our stuff.
Yeah.
That's
cool.
Yeah.
Hey, you guys know all the people.
Yeah, we got a lot of good, great musicians. Yeah. We're so honored to work with all of them.
It's all the Latino musicians.
Oh, yeah.
Mexicanos.
Yeah. And one Japanese, Tex.
Yeah. Oh, Tex Nakamura does harmonica on one of my tracks, actually. Yeah. For he does Dreamer in California. He plays the harmonica all the way through. He is just so awesome and just gives it that magical touch.
I've seen him. He plays with Ray Carrion.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. A lot. Yeah, for the Latin All-Stars. They do a lot of shows.
Here, last month,
oh yeah, with Stevie and everybody.
Yeah, yeah. Well, met Steve and with Rocky and
the whole crew.
Yeah, the whole crew was here. Yeah.
Es nuestra familia.
Yeah, the familia right there. D.Salas, David Salas. Mm-hmm. Was it something? Right here on Rather Bilingue's Oldies but Goodies with me.
You forgot World Famous.
World Famous.
I'm just kidding.
Perfect.
Those things don't reach over there?
They're
kind of tight on you, David?
Uh-huh. No, it's good.
It's all
good.
I'm sorry, Lou Martinez.
Now it's your turn.
Girl, you tore me apart. I've been torn down. A few times in the past. I wish I could stop it. So this pain will last. Was it something
that I said?
Of course, too high.
Was it something that I
said? I get shy.
Ah, órale, whatever. Okay. Lou Martinez.
Huh?
The cameraman. It's me. Sorry guys, it's just that I've got this mic right here in front of me. So then what happens is when I put the phone down, it just tapes the computer. So I'm sorry, I'm only taking the laptop screen, okay? I apologize. Perdóname porfa, please, okay? Another thing, does the cameraman feel okay? He keeps videotaping the HP computer. He!
Oh, you!
No! Martinez, it's me. No, they're talking about me. But anyways, okay, we're moving a little bit, so you'll get Henry's handsome face, okay? Órale pues.
Oh, I don't know about Richard. Yeah.
Shout out to everybody. Shout out to everybody. Richard Luján. I know, Jeff. You guys have. Oh, I'm glad. I'm glad. Hola Richard, ¿qué ondas? Raymond, ¿qué ondas? Gracias, Lisa, te lo agradezco muchísimo y siempre les agradezco todo el amor and the support, seriously, man. It means a lot to my hubby and I that you guys support us and our music and all the original stuff that we're making, because sometimes, you know, putting out new music and, you know, it's kind of hard for people to fall in love with, you know, but you guys have been showing so much love and makes us feel really good. Thank you. Hola, Richard Luján, Fidel, Ralph. If I'm missing anybody, I'm sorry, okay, guys? Really, I'm really sorry if I miss anybody. Pero muchos saludos a todos. Los quiero mucho. Los quiero a todos.
Yes,
that's why I married him. It was.
Huh?
You pissed me off. It was something that you said, and it's something that you did. All right, here we go again. Now you won't get the HP screen. Okay.
Some David's.